When a door closes, a window opens. Or something like that.
I let it fall.
Max? Chloe?
After 5 years, you're still Max Caulfield.
And I was glad to see you.
That tornado was headed straight for the town.
Start from the beginning. Tell me everything.
I had another vision. The town is going to get wiped out by a tornado.
Chloe, I'm not crazy.
But there's something else I have to tell you. I discovered I could reverse time. I don't feel so super.
So what do you want?
I mean it. You want me to cut you, bitch?
Let's talk business.
I got nothing for you.
Wrong. You got hella cash.
Please. Please, step back.
You don't know who the fuck I am or who you're messing around with.
Get away from me, psycho!
No!
What the fuck? In the bathroom today. You set off the alarm. You hella saved my life. You're crazy.
Yep. I'm fucking insane in the brain. Let's dance. Can't dance, hippie? Come on. Rock out, girl.
Seeing you after all these years feels like destiny. I dare you to kiss me.
I double dare you. Kiss me.
Rachel Amber. She was my angel.
Bitch lied to my face, Max! Everybody pretends to care until they don't. Even you.
Chloe Price. You better take that back.
Chloe! Whoa, down, Max.
I'm sorry.
For what? He would have been a bigger dick if he caught you in here.
Max, if I see you here again, you'll learn all about me in trouble.
Stop harassing my friends.
You saved me again! Crazy. Now we're totally bonded for life. Chloe! How? What the fuck? You killed Chloe. You murdered my best friend. That shit, you died. Nothing will keep us apart again, Chloe. Not even time. I can't let that happen. I have to go back in time. You are awesome. Thanks for standing up for me. You are my number one priority. You are all that matters to me.
I know. You prove that over and over again. Even though I'm